Shepard, I think we have them. Horizon, one of our colonies in the Terminus systems, just went silent. If it isn't under attack, it soon will be.
Okay.
Has Gordon delivered the countermeasure for the Seeker swarms?
Not yet.
Let's hope he works well under pressure.
Yeah, let's
hope.
Something
else you should know. One of your former crew, Ashley Williams, she's stationed on Horizon.
What's she doing on Horizon?
Last I knew Ash was Alliance. Why is she out in the Terminus systems?
Officially, it's an outreach program to improve Alliance relation with the colonies. But they're up to something. And if they sent Chief Williams, it must be big. Perhaps you should take it up with her.
Notify the Alliance.
Send a message to the Citadel. The Alliance can give us reinforcements.
Not until you investigate. I don't want the Alliance getting in our way.
What?
Once you have the situation under control, I'll send the message personally.
That sounds like a bunch of horse shit to me, but whatever. Let's
send
do
the
it.
Coordinates. We'll head straight there.
This is the most warning we've ever had, Shepard. Good luck.
Joker, set a course for Horizon. I've got to go see the Professor.
Aye, aye, Commander.
That's an ugly little thing.
Tell me you have something.
Yes.
Oh, thank God. You're not going to tell me? What is this? Oh, is this Horizon? Oh, yeah.
Lilith,
there's Ashley. Ashley!
Still can't calibrate the targeting matrix?
Those defense towers are useless if we don't figure it out.
Sorry, Chief. Getting our comm systems back online takes priority.
Yeah. Okay. Surprised people haven't tried to blame that one on me, too.
People out here don't trust the Alliance. It's nothing personal.
Oh, I think it's very
what
personal.
What is that?
Get everyone to the safe house.
Yes, let's shoot at a bunch of bugs, because that's going to be effective. Ashley, I swear you are so dope, but sometimes you are just so stupid. Oh, you got bit. Oh, she just left you to die! Was that your boyfriend? Y'all was holding hands and everything? Oh, everybody gonna die. Pew, pew, everybody gonna die tonight. Oh my God, I wonder what they eat. What do collectors eat? What is this guy doing? Oh. Oh. Okay. Yo, I think I found their weak point. If you shoot them in the hip, you can pretty much blow that thing up.
We are the harbinger of their perfection. Prepare these shootings for ascension.
Yo, where are you taking her? Don't touch her. Get your hands off of her. That's a big ass ship, man. Alright, y'all. Weapons hot.
We're groundside. Morton, you sure these armor upgrades will protect us from the seeker swarms?
Certainty impossible, but in limited numbers should confuse detection make us invisible to swarms. In theory.
In theory.
Experimental technology.
Only test is contact with seeker swarms.
Look forward to seeing if you survive.
I look forward to seeing if you can stop being an asshole. Ran to hit him. Teamwork. Alright. So far, so good. We haven't been frozen. And, we just took out our first wave of collectors. So far, so good. I would say that's a win. Oh, I need that one. Joker, you're breaking up, bro. I don't want to be on our own now. I want to talk to Joker. Joker, come in. Oh, collectors. Collectors. Hit him, Miranda. Boom. We got a husk right here. Hit him with that concussive shot. Bam! Sit down! Oh, we got another one. Got him. There we go. It's a kill squad out here. Oh shit, missed. I hate missing. Jesus.
Those things look like the husks the Geth used on Eden Prime.
The Geth dropped that technology from Sovereign.
And your friend Suzanne was right.
Grant, what do you know? You just joined the team, bruh. You're talking like you know what's going on. You ain't been here. You ain't seen what I seen.
This might be useful.
Just might be.
Sort of looks human. This one of the colonists?
No. On Eden Prime, victims were turned into husks by impaling them on spikes. We haven't seen any. The collectors must have brought the husks. They're taking the colonists alive for something else.
We're wasting time.
The colony's under attack, remember? Let's move out.
Yes, sir.
I'm not gonna sit here and listen to speculation and wild imaginings. We got two issues right now. Number one, we need facts. And number two, we're under attack. There's people trying to kill us. Hit him with that concussive shot. Shit. Come on, Miranda. What are you doing? Whatever. Y'all deal with him. Let me come in here and do this. Grunt. I thought that was a collector. You dumb. There's a med kit. Nothing else. Can I jump over this wall? Nope. Alright. Okay. What's in here? Anything good in here? Absolutely nothing. Alright. So far, off to a good start. Okay. What's up with you?
Seems to be some kind of stasis field. Contractors are completely helpless.
They've been like this a long time.
That's unfortunate. To be completely aware, but not able to move? That sucks. That definitely sucks. That means they just have to sit there and watch me steal all their stuff. There's nothing they can do about it. Should I shoot them in the head? Put them out of their misery? Let me get that. I want to use it right now. No, I want that one. Thank you. Oh, man. Okay, because that's something you can do. I mean, I guess that makes sense. I guess we saw you do that with Saren. I'm sorry, what?
If I must tear you apart, Shepard, I will.
What?
I'll put them down.
Why are you talking to me? Don't talk to me. Why do you keep talking to me? Stop talking to me. You're distracting me. I ain't got no damn interest in talking to you, bruh. Oh, he did. Alright. Oh, shit. Yo, Miranda, hit him with that good shit. Yo, run. Get out of the way, dog. Of who? Oh. Miranda. Miranda, hit him with that good shit. Grunt, hit him with that good shit. Firing now. Oh my god. Alright. Alright then. That's how y'all wanna play it? What else would you do with them? Hit him, Miranda.
You cannot resist.
Alright, where did this go? Oh, shit. That took too long. There we go. Can't resist what, homie? Don't be talking trash if you can't even back it up now. You sitting there talking about how you this, that, and the other, and how I'm powerless to stop you. You just got fucked up. With ease. Open this door, cause I said so.
Company, get out here now.
You're human. What are you doing out here? You lead them right here.
Calm the fuck down.
You're lucky you're not in the hold of a collector ship right now.
Those things are collectors? You mean, they're real? I thought they were just made up, you know, propaganda.
No, they're real.
Space. No, they got Lilith. I saw her go down. Sten, too. They got damn near everybody.
Yo. Calm the fuck down. Tell me what happened.
I need to know what I'm up against. Tell me everything you remember.
We lost our comm signals a few hours ago. I came down to check on the main grid. Then I heard screaming. I looked outside and there were swarms of bugs. Everyone they touched just froze. I sealed the doors. Damn it, it's the Alliance's fault. They stationed that Chief Williams here and built those defense towers. It made us a target.
Tell me more about this Alliance rep.
Chief Williams? Heard she was some kind of hero or something. Didn't mean nothing to me, though. Would rather she just stayed back in council space.
Cool. Why was she here?
What she was doing on Horizon?
Supposed to be helping us get the defense towers up and running. I got the feeling she was here for something else. Spying on us, maybe.
Why would you think... Whatever. What defense towers?
Tell me about the colony defense towers.
A gift from the Alliance. High-powered Guardian lasers. Supposed to keep hostile ships from landing near the colony. Had to build a massive underground generator just to give it enough juice. Only we couldn't get the targeting systems online. So the Alliance gave us a giant gun that couldn't shoot straight. Stupid sons of bitches.
We could use those towers, though.
If you have defenses, we can use them against the Collector ship.
You'd need to calibrate the targeting system first. It's never worked right.
We can figure it out. Just tell us where to find it.
Head for the main transmitter on the other side of the colony. Pretty hard to miss. The targeting controls are at the base.
Alright, stay here.
It's probably just better if you stay out of the way.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking too.
Yeah, because you're a pussy.
I'm locking the door behind you. I'm not taking any chances.
No, you're not, because you're a pussy.
I think you're gonna need it.
Nah, bro. Nah. You need luck. I don't need luck. I got skill.
Trouble.
What? Where? Miranda, hit him with that good stuff.
Shield down.
Well, we got husks. We got husks. Who you getting hit by?
Shepard,
Oh my god. Grunt, get your ass up. Randy, hit this dude.
Your attack is Thank you. Insult.
Oh. Oh, what's happening now?
I know you feel this.
Oh.
Yeah, right on your ass.
That Scion. Where is this motherfucker? There he is. This your form ain't that great, so calm down.
Down.
Well, not quite, but... Alright, we good. We good, everybody dead. Okay, I need that. Nothing in here. Okay. No, we're gonna have to search this entire facility because I need some stuff. Like thermal clips for one of those power cells. Alright, we're straight now. Straight now. Is there anything over here? Probably not. Probably wasting time. Yeah, there's nothing over there. Alright, back through here. Back through here. Upstairs.
This looks interesting.
Yeah, I understand that, but, you know, what can we do? There we go. I think this is just going to put us down the other side, right? Alright. Okay, so this place has been explored. And we'll go take care of this. Open sesame. Oh look, we found the calibrating thing. Oh no. Oh, there's things happening. Things are happening. Oh my god. Oh! Shit, where the fuck did you come from? Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, hold up. Hold up, we got things happening. Alright, there we go. We got that. Now let's use Unity. Alright. Everybody alive. That's good. Oh my god. Can y'all chill for like 2 seconds? Got husk and shit coming out here? Alright. We out. We out. Alright, let me get, no, that's not what I meant to do. Get away from me. Shit. We're playing games with you, son. Real not happy right now. Okay. You need to calm down. Because I'm for real not happy right now. What the hell are y'all doing? Shroom spit, what are y'all doing? Y'all just gonna run up and get right in his face? For no damn reason?
The transmitter.
Cool. Let's see what the transmitter has to do with the fact that I don't have any fucking ammo in my favorite gun. How am I supposed to fight if I don't have ammo in my favorite fucking gun? Alright, whatever. Hack the computer. We will do it on our own. Oh, wrong one. Shit. It's this one. What was the last one?
Normandy, you copy?
Joker here. Signal's weak, Commander, but we got you.
Time to show these things we give as good as we get. Edie, bring the defense towers online.
Errors in the calibration software are easily rectified, but it will take time to bring the towers to full power.
I recommend a defensive posture. I will not be able to mask the increased generator output.
The collectors will try to stop it. Good.
Hold them off. Got it.
We'll stop them. Easy enough.
Maybe not. Enemy reinforcements closing in.
That's fine. I assume they would be. Question is, where they at? Where they at, though?
If I must tell you about Shepard, I will.
Dude, you won't. You've had, like, some opportunities to do so. And you couldn't get the job done so far. So, I'm not really concerned that you'll do it right now. Fuck you, Husk. Oh, what? Yo, run.
Mount that one.
What you doing? You on that side? You can't even look out over there? Where you at? Let's just get out of cover. I don't know why you're playing with you. Oh, shit. I thought there was one over there. Alright. Alright, shields up.
If I must tear you apart, Shepard, I will.
Okay. What the hell are you talking about? Nobody's scared of you. These motherfuckers always think somebody's scared of them. Ain't nobody scared of you. Take that, though. Cause I need them. What? Oh, fuck you! Come on, y'all, take them out. They ain't that tough. Where we at? Oh. Oh. Miranda, hit him. There you go.
We are your genetic destiny.
Death, lost shield.
No. No, you are not. That's not even a realistic thing to say. A human being cannot become a machine. What are you talking about? You ain't nobody's genetic destiny. Just talking shit now. Hit him, Miranda. Got him. Grunt, hit him. Got him. Look at that teamwork. Look at that teamwork. Done. You done. There's got to be more. It's always more. Or in this case, there's a big ass bug thing. Where? Oh, what am I doing? What am I doing? Where am I at? Where am I at? Where am I at? Where's the bug? Where's the bug? There's the bug. Ran to hit him. I didn't really do nothing. Damn tires in the way. Oh shit. Calm down, bro. Calm the fuck down. Calm the fuck down. Hit him, Miranda. Oh shit, why is she recharging right now? Shepard, get the fuck out of the way. Get the fuck out of the way, Shepard. Hit him, Miranda. Boom. Oh, get him. Get him. Run again. Run. Run, build space, build separation. There you go. Alright, get him.
Where's she? I'll put them down.
Is she using it? I guess she has to be, right? Why else would that be a thing? Alright, and hit him with it. Hit him with it. And you ain't ready.
Attack didn't work.
Oh, yep, I know, I know, I see that, I see that. I see that, alright. Hit him with it. Alright, cool, got that. Alright, Rex, not Rex, Grunt. Alright, hit him with it. Alright, that didn't work. No, I got him. I got him. I got him. I got him. Don't worry about it. I got him. I got him. It's okay, I got him. He got lasers. I got a laser too. Told you. Told you. Got him. Get that collector shit. Get it. Shoot that motherfucker. Shoot that motherfucker.
Get away!
That ship is huge. Exactly how are we supposed to catch it?
Half the colony's in there. They took Egan and Sam and Lilith. Do something!
The fuck did you do?
I did my best. You just hid in your damn bunker.
Show respect. If it wasn't for Shepard, you'd all be on that ship.
Shepard? Wait. I know that name.
Damn well
sure
better.
I remember you. You're some type of big alliance hero.
Commander Shepard, captain of the Normandy, the first human specter, savior of the Citadel.
Ashley Williams.
You're in the presence of a god, Delan, back from the dead.
All the good people we lost and you get left behind. Figures. Screw this.
Damn,
I'm done with
cold.
The alliance types.
That dude is cold. What's up, Ash? How you doing?
I thought you were dead, Commander. We all did.
It's It's good to see you again, Ash.
It's been too long, Ash. How have you been?
That's it. You show up after 2 years and act like nothing's happened? I would have followed you anywhere, Commander. I thought you were gone. You were more than our commander. Why didn't you try to contact me? Why didn't you let me know you were alive?
I wasn't even conscious, Ash. I literally just woke up.
Not my choice. I spent the last 2 years in some kind of coma while Cerberus rebuilt me.
You're with Cerberus now? I can't believe the reports were right.
Reports? So much for security.
Alliance intel said Cerberus could be behind our missing colonies. We got a tip that this one could be the next to get hit. I went to Anderson, but he wouldn't talk.
Oh my gosh, you just went cross-eyed as fuck. Dead.
Worse, but you were working for the enemy.
That's why you're on Horizon.
Building the defense towers was just a cover story. The Alliance sent you here to investigate me, didn't they?
I was sent here to investigate Cerberus, not you. I wanted to believe you were alive. I just never expected anything like this. You've turned your back on everything we stood for.
Out of everything that happened, everything you've been through, you're gonna sit here and say, I'm a traitor?
Ash, you know me. You know I'd only do this for the right reason.
I fought against the Alliance and the Council to get shit done.
I'd like to believe you, Shepard, but I don't trust Cerberus. And it worries me that you do.
Apparently, you don't remember us disobeying the Alliance. Apparently, you don't remember that.
Working with the collectors.
Me disobeying the Alliance to do what I needed to get done to stop Saren and the Geth. And now I'm doing the exact same thing to stop the collectors. Ash, you are far too emotional.
You're letting how you feel about their history get in the way of facts.
Or maybe you feel like you owe Cerberus because they saved you. Maybe it's you. Doesn't matter. I still know where my loyalties lie. I'm an Alliance soldier.
Oh, you cold-hearted bitch.
I'm reporting back to the Citadel. I'll let them decide if they believe your story.
Ash. Come be on the squad, man. Come be on the squad.
I could use someone like you and my crew, Ash. It'll be just like old times.
No, it won't. I'm no fan of aliens, but Cerberus has a history of being extremist. I'll never work for a group like that. So long, Commander.
What do you mean?
Good luck.
Do you not see the alien standing right next to me? He working with me. He's right there. He's really big. How can you possibly miss him?
Send the shuttle to pick us up. I've had enough of this color.
That's an alien. That's not a human. He doesn't have a deformity.